okay?
Thank you.
Anita, Todd, thank you so much, and Artisan, for taking us on a journey and letting us close with this experience. And I just, before I formally close, I'd like to, again, just reflect on those two words, journey and experience, and it was wonderful. Wonderful journey, and really the best experience, really, to bring us all together in the close of the annual meeting. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Stay with me. Before I... On behalf of the Managing Board and our Executive Chairman, Professor Klaus Schwab, close this annual meeting, I'd like to, if I may, just have your attention for a few moments to reflect on just two things before you deservedly go back and connect with your families, your communities, and your organizations. We began at this stage on Tuesday. Professor Schwab, you mentioned that our motto, not necessarily the theme, but our motto for this annual meeting should be sharing and caring. And so I'd ask all of you, when you go back, to share your insights, share your emotions, your enthusiasm, your concerns with everyone, and clearly continue to care about the issues, the friends you've made, the things you're going to do about. Share and care, sharing and caring, because that's also those of us, the teams, my colleagues, we also share and care very much for you, for being a part of this, so thank you. And before I formally close, I also want to dedicate this annual meeting to a colleague and a friend who very much was all about sharing and caring, and that's our friend and colleague, Tia Chiesa, who I want to dedicate this annual meeting to her and her sharing and caring. And with that, again, thank you again for this journey, this experience. Go back, share, and care. And with that, I'd like to formally conclude this 45th annual meeting of the World Economic Forum. Thank you very much.